Hi. Today we are talking about inserting frames, but we want to talk about how to anchor them to page, to paragraph, to character, or as character. We will see the difference in this episode. So let's see first how to anchor to page. Let's insert width of 5 and 3. And let's move a little bit here. Okay. So let's see. Let's insert here an image. Okay, I have this document here. Let's change a little bit the image. Let's remove the border. And let's change the spacing to 1. Okay, so you can see this is how it will look. But let's see what is happening if I'm moving the article here. Okay, I'm pressing enter and the image is staying here. So it's anchored to the page. It's not moving from the page no matter what we are doing. Okay. So this is anchor to page. We have the image. The image will stay here no matter what we are changing in the page. Okay, you can see the text. It's changing to let some space between the image, but not the image. Let's insert another frame. Also with 5 and 3 and spacing of 1 and no border, but we want to insert some text here. Let's move it on the left, right click outside, right click inside, and let's write some text here. Something special for you. Okay, like an offer or something. Let's increase more. We center it. Okay, let's see how it will look on printing. Very nice. But we want that text not to move, so let's see, it's anchored to page now, and if I'm entering, it's not moving. This will remain in that place no matter we are changing in the text of the document. Okay. If I'm changing to paragraph and also not the image, I don't want the image to change. I want to change the frame, okay, like this. If I'm changing to paragraph, if I'm pressing enter, it seems all remain linked to the page, so let's insert a new frame. I'm clicking here in a new paragraph, and let's insert some frames to paragraph to see the difference. So 5-3 like before, everything like before, no border like before, and so on. We have this space for an image. Let's insert here. Okay, we have the image here, but it's anchored to the paragraph. Let's press an enter. You can see everything is moving down, including the image. This paragraph is not moving because I inserted here. So now if I'm breaking this row, it will move, but because it's here, it's inserted here. So everything I move with that space is moving along with the image. If I'm pressing enter here, is not moving. Okay, so this is moving with the paragraph. Oops, I moved the image. I have to move the frame. Okay, so the same thing now, it's moving together. If I'm moving the first paragraph. Okay, let's see the next case. I'm clicking here, the same, insert the frame, check to character, the same size, the same everything, spacing to 1, border to none. Okay, let's insert the image. Okay, let's resize a little bit. And now let's see. Let's check. It's check to character. I can move the same. It's almost the same thing as in the case of paragraph. But can be placed on the margin and so on. So you can play with this. You can see it's moving depending on where you inserted this frame. Okay, let's remove everything. Let's go back and let's see the last one. Let's click here after the first sentence. And let's insert frame as character, width of 5, the same settings like before, wrap of 1 and border none. You can see now the line, the height of the line has changed. Let's insert the image and then we will analyze what we have done. You can see, let's select everything. Let's select in order to see. So the line was like that, of that height. And now the line is on that big height because we have 1 centimeter here, 1 centimeter here, and the image that is in line with the text. So let's check here. We can go to spacing to 0 in order to make this row a little bit smaller. Okay. Why could this to be very useful? For example, if I'm inserting something here, a letter or a small icon, it's anchoring and will not move away from us, will remain with the paragraph. Okay, so if I'm pressing enter here, you can see it's going on the same line with the text. So this is a very nice thing about this. It's going down with the text, in line with text. So it's very useful when you want something to go with the sentence they have. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more video and watch every week. Thank you.